our innovative plasma reactor is splitting the CO2 molecules into its original building blocks. Battling global warming will be one of the toughest environmental challenges our society has ever faced. Europe has set its objective to reduce CO2 emissions, reaching a carbon neutral society by 2050. Decarbon, a spin-off company of the University of Antwerp, has developed a cutting-edge technology to convert the CO2 molecules. This innovative process uses plasma to convert the CO2 into its original building blocks. These building blocks can be later reused to create value-added products such as biofuels, polymers, and chemicals to ultimately achieve a more circular economy. Our new offices are located in the Bloeghem building. This is the perfect place to meet new industrial partners to make this project a big success